So many interesting Twitter threads today about this leak that we've seen from Google in particular, and a worry that basically everyone's behind the curve versus open source data at the moment in terms of building these large language models. Within that sort of Twitter storms that I've been seeing is the fact that, what was it, Llama, the large language model over at Meta, kind of got leaked and has basically done Meta a huge service here.
Yeah, that's kind of interesting, isn't it? This model came out in a way that probably wasn't intentional, and it has been used to bolster the ways that people are developing large language models in the open source community, which is a different sort of animal than a big company like Google, who would do that stuff privately, or OpenAI, which is also doing that privately. When things are done in the open source community, they can be iterated on really quickly. They are tending to be less expensive. And you just have way more eyes on these software products. So you can have people either coming up with new ways to do new things or new ways to fix things that aren't working so well. It's really interesting.
Let's go back to what you reported. A leaked memo from a pretty senior software engineer within Google about them falling behind. Kara alluded to it. But what have you reported? What happened?
So this memo or letter, you know, depending on how you want to talk about it, it's not an official company document, but it was something that this person had had written, and it had been seen internally by a whole lot of different people at Google, and somebody then published it on a public Discord channel.
Okay.
And from there, it was then picked up by a lot of different people and published more widely. So when you have something like that happening, you have somebody internal saying, hey, I think the wording was basically open source is eating our lunch. I feel like it's a pretty big deal. You don't see that strong wording that often, at least not sort of percolating out more widely. And perhaps it shows that a lot of people are feeling that way at large companies.